And we are still live here at Third and Lindsley. This is still Nashville Sunday night. Third and Lindsley, are you still with us? All right, well, let's get this started. Thanks again to Sound Royalties. Thanks to Goose Island Beer Company and New Amsterdam Vodka. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Emily Wolf.
Thank you. Peggy. How y'all doing? You doing okay? Me too. It's good stuff. Really happy to be here. Very excited. Thank you so much.
Yeah. get you off my mind if I try.
Thank you.
Yeah.
much. What's it like to be on the radio? I don't know. You tell me, you're on the radio too. It says, woo! Clellan Knight on the drums, everybody. Evan Nicholson on the bass.
I can't see.
Thank you so much. Oh, man. This is super fun. Thanks for coming. This next tune is for anybody who's ever done reception work. I wrote this at my desk at my reception job a long time ago. I worked for a construction company. I don't know.
Why?
Why do you do anything right out of college? Who knows?
Me anyway.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
give me all your reasons. Why don't you show me how to deal?
You got me walking on the ceiling. I'm gonna hate you till you feel it.
Thank you so much. This is my last tune. This is super dope, man. I don't know. I never expected to have any kind of fan base here. So this is like really, really super cool. Thank you so much for everything. Lightning 100. Thank you so much. It really means so much to me. Thank you.
Get it there. I'm happy to teach you. teacher.
No, y'all keep it going for Emily Wolf now. Come on. Anybody who closes their set with Hot for Teacher is my new favorite artist. So there you go. Thank you very much. And unfortunately, class is dismissed. That's going to wrap up another Nashville Sunday night out here at 3rd and Lindsley. Have you had a good time this evening, everybody? All right. We are back live next week. We've got the Lee Boys out here. Thank you so much to Sound Royalties, to Goose Island and New Amsterdam. Thanks again to you for being here. My name is Casey, and this has been Nashville Sunday Night live at 3rd Lindsley here on Nashville's Independent Radio, Lightning 100.